see here.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dreadbread. Today we're going to be playing with Randos. Last night, I had very fun with this game. Back at it. I've got a lot of stuff I gotta do today. But right now I'm just taking a break for that because I want to play more of this game. Oh no! Well, hello, and welcome to the stream. I will be right back though. I did have to set this up on my PS4. So I'm not quite, you know, all ready for it. I forget that once you hit stream, it goes straight into streaming, and you can't really set up stuff. But give me 1 second, and I shall be back. Alright, I apologize about that. I'm very, very hot. It's very, very hot out. The air conditioning is on. I do have a fan going because even with the air conditioning on, it's still hot as hell outside. Yes, thank you for letting me know that. Well, hello everybody. Let's get to it. Let's see here. Alrighty. Mic's on. Standard difficulty. I want to get past the first fucking mission. Join queue. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this off queue.
This is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. Mount up, people.
Alrighty. I don't know if this was the right thing to do. But I'm doing it. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, my power ratings. Shit. Fireteam is a rescue mission. You're boarding. Yep, we've done this before. Uh-oh. The game freeze. Looks like it. Shit. No, it's just loading very slowly. Okay.
Whoa. We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter.
A little bit
of
light.
Not far in. First, we need a deck plan. One off a terminal in chlorine extraction. Huh. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Console, I'll pull it down over wireless.
Kadookie.
Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. He should be right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Short bursts.
Dude, you're not a window.
Didn't expect so many. Hey, on the deck, Honecker's PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way.
Prowler.
Track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Clint, tell you my idea later.
Shit. Inside. No.
Watch its attacks.
Port station ready.
thinking we can track the doctor using station locks. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power.
Rank is picking up everything. I don't know why. That's not good.
Grabbing ammo.
Rearming.
Sentry deployed.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Let's see here. That guy just glitched out under me. Ow!
Dynamo just finished injecting lubricant.
Shit, here they come. Armored one. I've never run into one of those.
Just about to kick power to the mains.
Ah, you know. Shit behind it. Ooh, don't worry, he'll be back.
Got another swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit. This is gonna get spicy.
Oops, I killed the synth. Didn't mean to. Is he still back there? Yep. Behind, behind!
Listen. Ammo drop. Grabbing
it. The access point is to the right. Through the door.
Setting up a heal station if you guys need it.
Support station ready.
Who needs ammo?
Georgie, go get healed. Behind.
Accessing. Thank you. I will be a moment.
Shit! Get it off!
Got it. While S runs through the logs, you keep heading aft.
Behind, 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 behind! Shit. Box isn't there. Shit.
Hey, did you spit over the side?
ambush.
If we don't find this guy alive, I'm gonna kill him.
Oh, fuck! That scared the shit out of me. This time, man.
Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. Elevator 17 decks up. A while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Sentry deployed. Rearming.
Alrighty.
Sentry's ready to go.
No, I don't want to become famous. Right.
Bugs inbound. They are right on you.
Load of them on this wall. Shitty. Come on, George.
I find Honecker in one piece or like a million?
Alright, we complete the challenge. Very good. Rank 3. Awesome. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, sorry about that. So, these guys obviously aren't using their headsets, or they're in a party talking to themselves. Not really caring for some of my teammates. Should be in a pot, hey, right? Yeah, party by myself. Shit! I got left out in the cold. I bet they kicked me. I bet that's what happened. Yeah. And the game froze. I was trying to be... trying to step out my comfort zone for a minute. And trying to talk to these guys. But it didn't quite work out right. No, goddamn. The game's lagging hardcore. Oh, there they are. Switch up load out real quick. I'll stick with Doc, I guess, for now. There we go. Lagging. I'm ready to go when you guys are.
How many combat drops have you... No, you know what? I don't care.
How many combat drops? It's from the movie. I'll let them load up. Oh, gear die? Maybe that's... I don't know. I'm kind of calling Georgie, because that's what it looks like to me.
Look, tell Herrera it takes us anything not on the racks I can pull out of cargo for.
Prep kicks. Yeah, you think I'm good. You know what, I'm just gonna go on raw. It's good. Are you guys ready? I don't know how to do emotes in this game. Still. Are we spadies? I think we are.
Yeah, I wish I could give you... Let's rack up the highest kill count in this whole damn battalion.
on lately. Yay!
Hunter is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him. Right,
so he likes to run ahead, and he's a team player. But these guys really haven't been talking to me, so, I mean, I try talking to them. Got nothing. That's kind of why you can kind of see my social awkwardity there when I'm not really full into the game. But I will try to talk more. That's something I'm trying to work on. Oh, I don't have any cards. Fuck. Just talking to new people that I don't know. And trying not to super focus in on the game. And just talk and be more entertaining to you guys.
Yeah.
S is in seats. Yeah, I think these are all... whatever. I'll deal with it later. I don't think Honecker's alive. He may be dead or cocooned. Who knows what's wrong with Honecker. But I don't want to do the first mission again. I want to do second mission. It's better not be the first mission again. I have done the first mission, I think, 3 or 4 times. I want to see what the second mission's like now. Come on, guys. If it is the first mission, I'm probably going to, you know, jettison out, start again, hop in second mission. My mic is picking up a lot of stuff. This is a different mic, so hopefully I sound better. It is on because I can hear the game. I'm still sick as fuck. I tried calling the doctor today, got a doctor's appointment. And I was on hold forever, and nobody ever picked up. So it's like, oh, all right, cool. I'm sick. That's fine. You know. Makes this fun.
Ah! Honecker, you out there? Staff Sergeant Edita, Colonial Marines. He's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network.
Shit. Alright. Recruit together. What? Sucks balls. What am I hearing? This sucks. Alright, this is a new bug.
as our door.
Alright, then. Abandoned mission? All right. Well, that sucks. I've played the Doctor class. It is what it is. The aiming is awful, though, for it. It feels a little bit more tight with the soldier, the regular like gunner guy, and you got the auto thing with the smart gun, so I can see where there's some balance, some nice little touches to make every class feel just a little bit different. Okay. Oh, I don't want to be docked. Devil Spawn and Jay Watson. We got a technician, gunner, and demolisher. Alrighty, let's do it. Let's do it. I just said, you know, I'm gonna try to be better and do all this stuff. It's fine. If they start talking, I may hop out of my party when I can and join them. Priority one. Oh, no. I don't want to do priority one. I said I wanted to do second mission. Hopefully it is on the second mission. I don't know why we couldn't do that last mission. Like, the door just like... It's like, nope, screw you. You can't go in. Sorry. Don't know. Huh. Come on. No. Get the fuck out of here, bots. An electrically long billboard. Alright. It says I've got one viewer, but I had three people watching me. All of them were bots. Awesome. Cool. Cool beans. Cool beans! Yeah, my water's leaking on me. Good water, drinking ASMR for you guys. Hello.
Honecker, you out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines. It's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network.
Well, this is no good. I don't have...
Honecker, you read?
Yeah. Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room. No.
Shit. Fucking monster closet shit.
I locked down the deck. The override's in network security up in the ops center. Explosions just now?
Nope. Don't worry about it.
Nothing to worry about. We're professionals.
Oh, you can do that to boost up your damage. Sweet. That way. How the fuck do you get up that way? Okay, you've got that way.
Patching up.
No.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait, xenomorphs, heading to you.
Let us handle it.
Damn. I love that.
Left side.
Come get some! Die! What the fuck is that asshole? Yep.
Sorry. Have you seen a gray striped xenomorph?
No.
Right. No. Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
The fuck are they talking about?
Yeah, of course.
Quarters, boss. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Acid on the deck.
You got this.
Oh, fuck. Every time I reload, that becomes weaker. That's not good. Should've gone medic.
Patching up. I got you.
Ow.
I got you. Patching up.
I want me loot. No loot.
So, the halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so...
You don't say. Get out of here, scrub bag.
You'll have to cut the refrigerant to reach me. I, broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry.
Do what to get to him?
Yeah, that's it. Just attach it to the valve in the pump room.
Thanks.
Behind you.
Motherfucker. Help! Jesus. Just go.
Motion in the ducts around you. Get hot.
Jesus, they're all over.
Sentry to pull. Jesus. I keep seeing it. I think. Maybe I'm just... I don't know. I haven't slept.
Jesus, Mary, just... That was some butt-squeezing moments. I'm sorry if I wasn't talking.
You'll have to unseal the doors to the server core. The lock's disengaged. Great. You're good to go for... Oh, you're about to get eaten! Eyes up!
Damn, dude. Don't need to aim, just fire.
Sentry deployed.
I just keep coming. Oh God.
Got a turret. She's here. Monica, get out of there. God.
Grabbing ammo.
Me followed me, and they made it in the lab on LV-895. It came up here with us. We didn't know until the one it came out of, her name was Monica.
For Monica. Get up! Should have probably followed that dude to...
Supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes.
Fuck.
Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be
Lines
ready.
Out.
Thank you.
Patching up.
Alright.
Locks are dropping. Hope you can. Good luck.
90 seconds.
They're coming.
Sentry deployed.
Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck! Fuck.
Yeah, we were so close.
Damn. I don't know if they're gonna. Yeah, I think they left. Alright, well, I'm definitely gonna have to be at the dock or something. Because that difficulty spike, oh my god, right at the end. Made me clench my butt cheeks. I'm glad nobody played any difficulty cards. That was my first death, my first loss. Real loss. The second loss doesn't count. I mean, the first loss, I mean. Not the second loss. This was my first real loss. The second loss was against the door. But, you know, that doesn't count. I'm gonna have to go with Doc. They speak to Escher, speak to Escher. Shit.
I hope you did not ingest that. It is an internal lubricant used by synthetics like myself.
Ew.
Artificial people, if you prefer, or simply androids. We are designed to mimic human form and behavior, and can perform many tasks. Often ones that humans find upsetting, unethical, or physically uncomfortable. In the previous century, there were cases where synthetics became unstable. The initial solution was to make our minds less complex. Since the 2160s, synthetics are constrained by hard-coded laws governing acceptable behavior towards humans.
Okay.
Colonial Marines employ synthetics in various roles. The Integer series are low sapient combat models. Perhaps you've deployed with our platoons Alpha and Beta, high-functioning bishops and esters, operate support equipment, analyze scientific anomalies. That is a Seeks and Maintenance. Synthetics from Weyland-Yutani and Hyperdyne systems served the high-end market. Seeks and company had neither the technical nor industrial expertise to compete.
So they were off-brand robots.
Those were assembled from inexpensive commercial electronics. In a time when disguised synthetics were misused to monitor or discipline human employees, Siegson marketed with the slogan...
Well, hello, Devil. Double Spawn. Yeah, I don't think that other guy came.
Esther says my backroom stock. Okay. Regulations require me to state that the battalion fabricators may not be used to replicate any device and or system that has not been licensed for use by Colonial Marine Corps Logistics Command. And I definitely... I'm not big on chatting up the... Okay. Regulations require me to state that the battalion fabricators may not be used to replicate any device and or system that has not been licensed for use by Colonial Marine Corps Logistics Command. And I definitely don't have an unmonitored fabricator built out of spare parts stashed in a hold somewhere. Because...
Alright. Oh, did he leave too? Yeah, he must have. I gotta do that one. Damn it. Alright.
Is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed.
Hidden knowledge rare card. I think I will. Human tanks. Health is doubled. Oh, fuck. Well, you got a robot. Tin Man. Alright, Tin Man. You better be good, Tin Man. Alright, Tin Man. Let's do it. Let's get Funky Monkey in here. This will probably be the last last run. I hope we win. Cause I just used a rare card. Alright. And I don't know, the difficulty is super duper hard in this, so go.
Honecker, you read?
Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room.
Beta's already hurt. Beta doesn't count. Oh, shit. You can. Oh, my God. I didn't know you could.
I locked down the deck.
That switches everything.
Sentry deployed.
I really don't want to waste these until later. Are you guys ready?
Sentry's ready to go.
All right.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait, Xenomorphs, heading to you.
Let us handle it.
I Oh my god! No, we've not.
Right. No. Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Jeepers. Jeepers, creepers. That was a waste of a century, my dude.
Got a mechanical failure in the door.
Behind you.
Yes.
Yeah, well, Seekson used to own Katanga. In front! And behind!
Gun ready!
Come on, one more. Fucking asshole. Woo!
So, the halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so...
Sentry's ready to go!
Fuck.
Cut the refrigerant to reach me. I, it broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry. Yeah, that's it. Just attach it to the valve in the pump room.
Up. Rearming.
Eight kids here. Rearming.
Behind you!
Jesus Christ.
Grabbing ammo.
Get in here, damn it.
Grabbing ammo.
It's already getting red hot in there. Hold fast, fire team.
So move, move, move.
Hear that?
You jinked up on my combat skills. I know I haven't been talking. I'm sorry. It's just, oh my god, they're all over.
Sorry. It's just, there's one Xeno that I keep seeing it, I think. Maybe I'm just, I don't know, I haven't slept.
Fuck, ammo's low. Monica.
Her name was Monica.
Okay. Baby. I don't know what that means, 30% recharge. shit, no!
Sentry deployed.
Word. How do I heal Beta?
I got you. Aid kit's here.
Locks are dropping. Hope you can. Good luck. They're coming.
Alright, we're not gonna die this time. I got a plan. Good job, Beta. Good job, teammate. I didn't mean to do that so early. That was a bit premature, but that's alright. That's what killed my last time. Fuck.
It's over. Oh, God. Finally.
The board's clear. Collect our men.
Let's get this asshole out of here. Awesome. Third bleep. Okay. I had the least amount of kills. I dealt the most damage. I had the most assists. God damn it. And I had the most accuracy. Alright, we're gonna return to base. That was pretty awesome. I'm sorry that, Zero revives. I revived! No, I didn't. I didn't revive anybody this time. Again, I apologize if I go super duper quiet. As you can see, there's a lot of butt clenching moments in this. And something I really need to work on is talking through that. but because I think of my ADD, I just get super sucked in and just like go full on, you know, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, pull the trigger, reload, focus on what I need to do, focus on what I need to do, shoot that, reload, 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 don't die! That type of stuff. This game is super fun. A lot of people are calling this game trash. I've already said that in my first stream of this. My mic should be of much better quality because I'm using a different mic this time, different headset. My old headset for the PS4. Whoop. I didn't mean to do that. There is a lot of stuttering issues. Again, that is probably just on my part.
I was asked to summarize Dr. Honecker's debriefing for you. He was assigned to Palace Station, a Weyland-Yutani research facility on the surface of LV-895.
Uh-oh.
The Palace Station team developed weapons from Xenomorph XX-121. In particular, they explored the effects
of... Well, hello, everybody, and welcome to the stream.
Xenomorphs and other test subjects were loosed by a containment breach. The majority of the staff perished.
What sort of a mutant gene?
Small amounts were delivered by the company. The science team was not told its origin.
Well, that's never good.
They referred to it as pathogen. As biogenetics is not Dr. Honecker's specialty, he is unable to provide details.
Is Dr. Honecker a biologist?
No. His degree is in archaeology. He claims
Why the fuck is he?
By the promise of access to alien artifacts. Pardon. To be clear, I refer to artifacts from a technologically advanced alien civilization, not xenomorphs.
Okay.
Given that humanity has never recorded conclusive evidence of a tool using alien civilization, Dr. Honecker was understandably intrigued.
Alright, how do you end up on...
Dr. Honecker and some of his colleagues fled Palace Station in a shuttle. It launched on a pre-programmed course to Katanga. Unfortunately,
Katanga.
Two creatures stowed aboard.
You mean freaking xenomorphs?
And you met the other, the mutated xenomorph he called Monica.
Oh, why is it called Monica?
Survivor. You are familiar with the xenomorph reproductive process? It was gestated in a woman named Monica.
Okay.
Dr. Honecker seems unwilling to discuss it further.
Honecker asked if we made any arrests.
There was discord between the science team and Weyland-Yutani's manager, Administrator Bellows. In particular, Mr. Bellows ordered the use of human convicts to
beat
xenomorphs. Dr. Honecker doubtless hoped we had taken his employers into custody to face charges.
That's all I need to know. Thank you. Alrighty. Not played the technician. It's like the next one I gotta do. Still don't know how to do any of that stuff, by the way. The emotes. Alright, I'm gonna let that guy do what he needs to do. Ew. Ew, whatever. Oh, you can't even tell. Alright. How do I equip the machine gun then? Huh. What? 86. Submachine gun. Are you ready, Mr. Man? Mr. Guy? Alright, let's see what these loadouts do first. Sentry turret. Toss a device that lodges itself. Ah, okay.
And sharp stick, let's rack up the highest kill count in this whole damn battalion.
Alrighty. Oh, I've never played this class before. I actually was gonna stop, but... You know what? That's fine. I actually am going to stop. I'll play a little bit more of this later. Right now, I'm going to go get something to eat and take a little break. I really hope you guys enjoyed what you saw again. I am super, super sorry that... What does this do? So this is like a grenade.
Sentry deployed.
Well, I can blow it up. Alright, so I'm kind of like Torbjorn. Can I switch this out with something else? That one's got... ...65 for it now. It's not gonna let me check. Alright. Let's think. We'll do all this fun stuff later. Ladies and gentlemen, my name has been Dreadbread. Thank you for stopping by. Like I said, hopefully this was a better stream for you guys. You could hear me much more crisper. I did try to talk through, though sometimes, you know, it's just kind of when you got a whole horde of baddies coming at you, you get kind of sucked in. This is a great game to play even with randos. I had a lot of fun with it. Somebody's probably going to be like, Why do you have to call them randos? Why can't you just call it something else? I don't know, because it's what I wanted it to be. Anyway, till next time, I'm starting to ramble. Bye-bye.